Get to give me that face. You've ridden enough horses, not that hard. I've ridden Turbo's canter. I'd take Turbo's canter pre-rib. Hers is better than Turbo's. I've ridden her. I've tried her out. So I know. You don't get to tell me what it's for. Get your butt down.
Thank you, Elsa. Are you okay?
Pop your elbows against her and pull your
outside rein.
Yeah. You can't. I agree. The inside leg she needs to move, but don't let her just fall out, right? Because then you're teaching her going to your jumps that she can just leg yield out of her problems.
Stay by that standard, Abby.
Pushing to this. Sending me before, right? So I love, you would add a perfect
of supported there. Okay? So don't push. Just stay safe. Now leg. Leg. Yeah, good. Open your outside rein, don't neck rein. There you go. Count. You did get six, you missed a stride. But you counted wrong, but did the right correction, so.